The NASCAR Cup Series got dirty as they ran a dirt Bristol. However, no race would be run over the weekend, as the heat races and main events all got rained out for truck and cup. Only the main events ran on Monday. That meant that all the teams who needed to race their way into the event found themselves heading home without a chance to prove themselves. Denny Hamlin sat on the pole while Kyle Larson had to start from the rear. Driving through the field was dangerous, though, as many of the drivers in the field have very little dirt experience, and even less driving it with a stock car. One of the many chaotic cautions occurred when Eric Almirola got too low and went around, causing a big wreck. A few cautions happened after this, including one where Christopher Bell spun around in the top five, collecting Kyle Larson and Ross Chastain. This eliminated two of the favorites from contention. Of course, this was all before Stage 1 ended. Once everyone stopped wrecking, Truex would win the stage. In Stage 2, the wrecks continued, but some unexpected names found their way to the front. Daniel Suarez raced his way to the lead and stayed a contender for the remainder of the race. After several more cautions, it would be Joey Logano who won Stage 2, with Suarez in second. Stage 3 saw Logano run away with the show, claiming his first victory of the season. Next week, the Cup Series will be racing at Martinsville. This short track is sure to produce some close racing and hot tempers.